Cam Ward, his first shutout of the season. The big win over Montreal here on Friday night. Outstanding with 31 saves. Connor Hellebuck goes for Winnipeg. He played last on Thursday in Philadelphia. Surrendered 4 goals on 21 shots in a 5-2 loss. To the point. Hainsey holding onto it. Out in front. Skinner denied by Hellebuck. Oh, fine save by Connor Hellebuck. To the corner. Lindholm advancing. He scores! Finally, Elias Lindholm gets the monkey off his back.
What a play. Victor Rasch drives the front of the net. Good active work from the blue line. Ron Hainsey again. A couple assists the other night against Montreal. Here he jumps in at the right time. And Lindholm uses Big Bufflin as a screen to expose the short side.
Blake Wheeler headmans the puck, and away they go. Over the line, cutting with great speed. Nikolai Ehlers, Bufflin shot wide. Vibrant rebound. Ward's got it. Hulk again, now Joakim Nordstrom. He'll delay. His shot turned out. Hellebuck, there's the rebound. Stahlberg out in front. And on a redirect off Enstrom, it's covered up by Connor Hellebuck.
First-round pick, Dana was for the Chicago Blackhawks, coming over in the deal that sent former Hurricane and Jet captain Andrew Ladd to Chicago.
Enstrom springs, Shifley for a shot stop by Ward, and the rebound is poked wide by Blake Wheeler.
And that leads to a guy that's on the top of the leaderboard when it comes to points in the NHL, forcing Cam Ward to make a tremendously athletic save.
Bermistroff goes to work. Good read that time with a stick by Victor Stahlberg. He's got it. Stahlberg pulls up in Winnipeg territory. It's taken over by Bermistroff with help from Ben Chiarot, but he's dogged by Jay McClement. Shot taken by Nordstrom, shut down by Hellebuck.
What a shift. It started with Stahlberg defensively, and then the puck support from McClement. Nordstrom hanging out around the crease and eventually finds a soft area, and Hellebuck, who couldn't hold the short side on the goal in the first period, he did a good job of sealing it there with the glove.
Now it's Teräväinen for Lindholm at the goal line. Out in front, oh, Hellebuck with help from Stewart. Mark Stewart, the block on Jacob Slavin.
I mean, picture perfect power play execution. And what a difference he makes there on Slavin, jumping down from the back door at the exact correct time. I mean, that's an everything but score power play chance, and Stewart makes a heck of a play.
On a cycle for Lowry, rubbed out. Stahl goes hard at Kopp. Falk for Stahl. To the outside, Enstrom moving up on Aho. Moved along by Winnipeg's Adam Lowry. Guarding and taken down hard was Andrew Kopp by Jordan Stahl. Truba's shot answered by Ward. The rebound, he got that off Andrew Kopp.
Any Hurricanes fan has to be tremendously encouraged with the way that the Carolina Hurricanes have not at all gone away with Winnipeg using their size.
This way for Slavin. He'll think about it. Ryan again, guarded by Thorburn. Stempniak for Derek Ryan. Now Slavin. Ryan one more time. Slavin again, holding. No lane. Skinner, a shot. Locked in front, Stempniak for Rask. They score! Victor Rask on the doorstep. He goes top shelf, and Carolina has a 2-0 lead.
Some real aggressive penalty killing up top from the forwards, Thorburn and Wheeler. And the Hurricanes dealt with it quite well. Eventually went high to low. Stepniak, the net front presence. And after the shot, hits Stepniak quickly with his hands as he draws Enstrom, gets it to Victor Rask. Victor has just enough separation to elevate this puck beautifully over the glove side shoulder of Connor Hellebuck.
Skinner awaits. Truba there for Winnipeg. And it's brought out Jordan Stahl. Sebastian Aho with a shot shoulder down by Connor Hellebuck. Now it's loose. Skinner turned out twice. Oh, mercy. Two great saves by Connor Hellebuck.
Phenomenal. Just effort in such an awkward position from Hellebuck. And right after he's given up a goal, what a stop.
The story is Carolina's won 3 straight after losing the first of 5 in a row here at home. Looking to close it out tonight. Ehlers out in front, and Ward didn't get it. A bullet by Mark Scheifele, and the Jets cut the lead in half.
Pesce gets caught, can't get back in time to tie up Scheifele. The net front, the net drive of Wheeler, as Slavin had to go with him, is a big part of it. And We have seen two tremendous finishes up high in Victor Rask earlier and now Scheifele for his 11.
Marco Dano back to the point. Enstrom walking the line. This way for Trouba. Trouba with a shot. Stopped by Roark. Loose spot for and it squirts out. Nordstrom's got it. Carolina survives.
You got Lowry planted in front. Good net front presence. And Nordstrom makes the play with the hands of a surgeon.
Wow.
You know, when you think about, you know, that post.
Yeah. It's a team win. There you see it. Back it goes. Falk inside. Hanifin off Enstrom. Under two left. Hanifin for Falk. Noah Hanifin thinking about a shot. Passing for Teravainen. Falk again. Around the horn. Hanifin. He scores! Noah Hanifin from downtown. Carolina gets the power play goal and a two-goal lead.
And Jordan Staal, talk about his Herculean game. Well, that's a net front presence, I'd have to say. Hellebuck, by the time he tracks Hanifin's one-timer, it's already by him because of the big-bodied number 11. You see the flexion. Obviously, that puck goes end over end.
Off the draw, Ward says no again on line A. Well, they avenge the opening night loss in Winnipeg. They do it. They've won four straight as the Carolina Hurricanes surround Cam Ward and defeat the Winnipeg Jets 3-1.
Boy, we were treated, and I don't use this word lightly, to a phenomenal hockey game in this evening that has now turned to night. Cam Ward is in a zone. We hope that'll continue on the road beginning in Toronto.